Probably what attracted me to come to Tribe is I had previous work for Mark in Randwick years before, and I just felt really at the crossroads. I was sort of considering getting out of fitness. I was sort of waking up, had some financial stress, and I just, somewhere deep inside me, just sort of thought, you know, I have to get myself back around positive people. And no word of a lie, the first person I spoke about thought about in that scenario was Mark Capelin. Mark, being a person of high standards and a positive person, sort of attracts the right type of people. And I think on the back of that, the leaders within the team just demand those high standards. The longer I've been doing it now, going on 15 years, it's sort of now more for me about really impacting on these clients of mine on their life, sort of long term, playing the long game with them, making sure they're enjoying the process. And really the aesthetic thing is just a byproduct of them just integrating these habits and enjoying the process. And like many of the members here have found themselves and it's elevated their life, it's certainly done that for me as well. Being that person who's sort of gone through all sort of ups and downs in his life, is I'm big on the energy that you put out there will be the energy you get back. Because I'm always preaching that, I've really sort of examined myself a lot. So examining my why is like what I like to think about is like when my kids, Poppy, Maeve, grow up, they're sort of 18, 19, 20, and people ask them about their dad, like what will they say about me? And that is actually a big drive, and always thinking, you know, if they can say that, you know, he was in a job that helped impact people's health and fitness and he actually really was fully invested in it, gave all of himself and all that sort of stuff, is that that's something that they can be proud of. And for someone at Tribe who's new, I get them to, yeah, step out of their comfort zone and get in and try and get into the social side of Tribe. So do a challenge or come to a party or do a big group session, and they might just meet that one person that they click with. And then on the back of that, they're excited to go to Tribe, not only to work out or whatnot, they might not like working out, so they just come to Tribe to see that person, and then it becomes a consistent thing in their life and they're better for it, you know, that's success.